A little crazy up here. Lots of people have crampons and stuff, but I did my normal MBW thing and went to the summit in my shorts, and that's about it. I'm kind of freaked out because I gotta go down that in my shorts without hiking poles. I call that the lava labyrinth. It's beautiful, isn't it? And all the green lakes I'm seeing from up high, and Mount Bachelor.